New at noon, Lincoln police have made an arrest in a hit and run we told you about last weekend. Police arrested 50-year-old David Vieira of Pawtucket Wednesday. Officers noticed his silver Buick Century matched the description of the vehicle involved in a hit and run that injured a person last Saturday. Vieira was arraigned on a felony charge of duty to stop in an accident, personal injury resulting. He was released on bail and is expected to appear in court in March.